But here is a perfect location to answer the question, do mosses prefer drained areas within the shady, cool, humid habitats? And do the waterlogged areas support algae? Let's go in and take a look. Here you can see some moss on this drained area. But as we move into the waterlogged areas of this moss habitat, we come to a spot where we see a lot of algae. And as we move out of the waterlogged areas of the habitat to this area with better drainage, we begin seeing some mosses and some ferns.